This video is sponsored by CK Bakery.
Rank in order of from 5 to 1, your favorite, I mean your co-stars.
Oh my god.
Okay.
Oh no, that's mean. No.
No?
No, yeah.
You don't want to do it.
I mean, it's mean.
Okay.
It's like somebody will rank me bad then. I'm saying this, you can please put this. I will not rank because I don't want to be ranked.
Right.
Imagine if Surya said I'm number 8 or something. My heart would break. No.
Okay. You can tell your favorite co-star, right? That's okay? That's fine.
I mean, my favorite co-star, and I'm not saying it because it's behind words, but it is definitely Surya. And I was waiting for someone to recreate and do something with us again, but it never happened. How sad. Maybe one day.
Favorite song of yours?
Ninjakul. That is my favorite. I love that song. I think I listen to it. My son likes it, you know, and I think it just takes me back to a very magical place.
Favorite movie of yours?
My favorite movie is Varnam Airam. Come on. Hands down. I have to make my husband watch it now.
Favorite food?
My favorite food is Japanese food after idli dosa.
Weird proposal that you've ever got?
As I said earlier, like, guys never really had the guts to come and approach me. But on messages, just yesterday on Instagram, some guy said, I wish I was your husband and you were my wife. I would give you something much more than a motorcycle. I mean, I get really weird. I mean, that's where Instagram is a lot of fun because people can directly talk to you. Sometimes it's unfortunate because I read very absurd things. Sometimes I read really fun stuff. And guys just kind of offering me things that they think I'm going to leave my husband and go with them for, which I find ridiculous. I'm very loyal, okay?
Top 5 in your shopping list?
I love shoes. Number 1, definitely. If you buy me shoes, you're my number 1 best friend. Then 2nd is I love cooking. So if I go anywhere, I'll be buying lots of food items. You know, I came back from Japan with 2 suitcases full of food last year, which was ridiculous. 3rd is I think that I enjoy shopping for makeup. I don't know why, because I usually don't wear that much. But if you see my makeup collection, it's scary. And sometimes I don't even think I need so much. Number 4 is I love shopping for the house. And I don't need items for the house, but it's a thing that all women have. You know, we wanted to stuff the house with more crockery and more spoons. I don't even know why, but so I definitely have that. And the 5th one is I really enjoy shopping for kids.
Which is your favorite place in your home and why?
My favorite place in the house is my son's room, because I actually painted many parts myself. I put up all the stickers and I didn't hire like a fancy company to come and make the nursery and make the room. I bought all these stickers and I cut everything out from the pictures of his cars, and I did everything myself because I wanted it to be mine, you know. And I feel a lot of love in that room. So definitely my favorite place is his room.
One movie offer that you regret missing?
Well, it was a Hindi movie called Lagaan.
What's the one thing you think should change in the film industry?
The one thing that needs to change in the film industry is the expectations of women. I think there have been very lot of instances where I have been asked, I have been approached in an inappropriate way. And I sometimes think that women should be looked at much more than just, you know, objects of glamour. We have so much more to give. And I think that's going to take a long time to change. I also feel that women and men are given a lot of unequal weightage, and that's just the way it is. It's the industry. One day if we could change that now, that would be damn cool. And I think maybe we are slowly taking baby steps there, maybe little by little.
Done, ma'am. You're done.
Yeah. Thank you.
Hey, Saloon and Spa and Behind Doors presents the King and Queen subscriber of Behind Doors. இதென்ன கிங் அண்ட் குயின் புதுசா இருக்கு.
இந்த கான்டெஸ்ட் என்ன அப்படின்னு வந்து பாத்தீங்கன்னா, நீங்க ஒரு ஹார்ட் கோர் சப்ஸ்கிரைபர் ஆர் ஃபாலோவர் ஆஃப் பியாண்ட் உட்ஸா இருக்கலாம். நீங்க எதனால ஒரு ஹார்ட் கோர் சப்ஸ்கிரைபர் ஆர் ஃபாலோவர் ஆஃப் பியாண்ட் உட்ஸ் நீங்க வந்துட்டு டீடைல்டா எங்களுக்கு வந்துட்டு வாட்ஸ்அப் பண்ண போறீங்க. நீங்க வாட்ஸ்அப் பண்ண வேண்டிய நம்பர் என்ன அப்படின்னு வந்து பாத்தீங்கன்னா 9003019000. நாங்க இதுல இருந்து யாரு பெஸ்டா ஆனஸ்டா வந்துட்டு ஆன்சர் பண்றீங்களோ, எதனால பியாண்ட் உட்ஸ் பிடிக்கும்னு ஆன்சர் பண்றீங்களோ, அவங்களுக்கு ஏ சலூன் அண்ட் ஸ்பா வழங்கும் ஒரு ஃப்ரீ மேக் ஓவர் நாங்கள் வந்துட்டு வழங்குவோம்.
மேக் ஓவர்னா என்னென்னலாம்
இருக்கும்? மேக் ஓவர்னா என்ன அப்படின்னு வந்து பார்த்தோன்னா, இந்த ஹேர் கட்டு, இந்த ஃபேஷியலு, அந்த ப்ளீச்சிங்கு, ஜிங்ஜிங் மேட்டர்லாம் தான் வந்துட்டு மேக் ஓவர்லாம் வந்துடும்.
ஸோ இதுக்கு நான் என்ன பண்ணணும்?
எஸ் நீங்கள் வந்துட்டு மறக்காமல் பியாண்ட் உட்ஸுக்கு சப்ஸ்கிரைப் பண்ணணும். அதோட சேர்த்து ஸ்க்ரீன்ஷாட்டையும் எங்களுக்கு அனுப்பிச்சிருங்க. அண்ட் பியாண்ட் உட்ஸை எதனால் வந்துட்டு பிடிக்கும்னு அது அந்த மெசேஜும் நீங்கள் அனுப்பிச்சிட்டிங்கன்னா லக்கி வின்னர்ஸாகவும் ஆகலாம். ஸோ கான்டெஸ்ட்டில் பார்ட்டிசிபேட் பண்ணுங்கள், அந்த லக்கி வின்னர்ஸ் நீங்களும் ஆகலாம். ஆ,
this video is sponsored by CK Bakery.